How you single and got one girlfriend?
Yeah.
Warm over there?
Maybe warm. Yeah.
Hear that, Ken? He said he's single, but got one girl.
I ain't single. I got one girlfriend. All right, one girl.
Okay. Right on.
Now he's taller than me.
Well, you ain't that tall to begin with. So you just be lucky you even don't even need the booster anymore. That's just tape. You know what I'm saying? One thing at a time.
Who are you going for in the Super Bowl? Who you betting on?
Take a new one break.
No Von Milligan. I can have one top that. Second? This championship, though. Is it second?
Yeah.
Oh, then Cincinnati.
Little things you gotta fill in, like initials and stuff. But if you want right now, just do all the actual signing, and then we'll link up again and do all of that.
And just do the rest of it. Yeah.
I feel like we just say cheers with something.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh man, hold up.
There's more water, bro.
Hey. We should have had a shot or something, but I don't need to be
drinking. You gotta go.
Yeah, I do gotta go.
Get your water.
Cheers.
Yeah. Another year, man.
Another year.
And it's all in ourselves. It's only right that they yell. It's only right that they yell. Long live the king. Long live the king. Nigga forever, forever. Long live the king. Long live the king. Nigga forever, forever.
They say protect your peace. Well, you're my peace. And when you're with me, it's pure energy. They say protect your peace. Girl, you're my peace. If they fuck with you, I'ma grab my peace.
Hey. Lately I've been out of late. All of that drama ain't entertainment. Texting my peace, I've been praying for patience. Leveling up, I ain't staying complacent. Fucking with you got me feeling so gracious. Loving your aura got me so fascinated. You are the man that I've been waiting, praying.
Alright, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, ho! Alright, shit, I'm ready.
Look, when it seems like many things are impossible. Take a deep breath, you can conquer any obstacle. I don't say shit till my brain says it's probable. Got my queen kick, and it came with the chopper. She can only name by any means, shit is possible. We gon' get it, bitch, dripping royal from our follicles.
Cause you're fresh as hell.
Niggas.
I told my mama that my ex was pregnant. She said some lessons come with blessings. I put them first even when they all be second guessing. Do that make me third, bitch, answer the question. I never had a deep thought while I had an erection. So if you say your shit deep, I ain't wanna contest it. Life's a game, my confession, I'm just a contestant. Do I put in some effort? I grab the F of my mask on me like Zorro. But if Magnum ain't my mask, I probably would never.
Stack development. Denver 2022. If you ain't here, you're going to get left in the dust.
You got the four girls playing all that. The back, the liquor right here.
What's up, everybody? This is Jay Salon, and this is the Digital Trap House, where our culture and crypto collide. Man, it is an awesome event. It's a pre-release NFT gallery featuring some of my works along with various other artists. We're really embracing the digital space. So, man, if you wasn't here tonight, you missed out. We got body massages. We got radio stations. We got CBD-infused desserts. We got ladies walking around in leather. I mean, the vibes is right. The vibes is right. Chase Salmon, Digital Trap House.
Aye. Manifestation is real.
Listen, I bet on me.
should go bet on yourself. I've been a man of my word. Never too good for some help. I'm on the phone with the plug. He told me health is wealth. Why would I hold my tongue when I could just say it myself? You could do better.
Self talk.
You could do better.
Self talk.
You could do better.
Self talk.
You could do better. Manifestation is real. Believe it to say how you feel. Nigga, we making it happen. What I look like trying to chill. I got some money to make. Whole bunch of shit on my plate. Shorty, you not my priority. I don't get why you feeling the way. Tell me, what do you bring to the table besides being a part of my state?
On it gang, no. On it gang, on it gang. On it gang, no. On it gang, no. On it gang, no.
The green, everybody knows like it's smoking. You say you try and eat, you refuse to put the work in and wonder why your fucking pockets hurting. Everybody wanna eat.
But they do got a lot of people do poke, you be surprised.
Oh, I know.
At Club Bay, that's a lot of poke. I'm shocked like a motherfucker. What up?
No, I like this talking. It's awesome.
I'm big. Hold on.
What's
happening,
baby?
Why? How y'all doing? Y'all been on the camera? What's up, baby? Yes, Lord. Y'all know I'm in the building. What's the walker? Go to IG. You hear me? Holla at your boy, man. I cuss up, baby. Yes, indeed. Thank y'all. I love the city of Denver. New Orleans, my hometown, Birdtown. I'm just trying to win, baby. That's all. Love y'all.
It's a biscuit. It's a biscuit. With chicken, cheese, and broccoli. Cooking. That is mine.
Right. 3, 2, 1.
What's good, y'all? It's your girl, Ally Divine with them good vibes. We out here at Real Works, getting ready for the Rick Ross concert. Just got done with the Life of Fashion fashion show. We out here rocking with Barbershop Uncut. Y'all enjoy.
What's up? My name is Brandon. They call me Smooth. My brand is Debonair. Basically, what my brand means is being confident, being charming, being stylish, being that swaggy dude. It's 007 meets the street.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy Days. This is my brand, Living Our Reality. Follow me on Instagram at Dazer_LOR.
Having fun.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah, I hate when we trying to do this and the beat is playing in the background. Go ahead, set me off. Hey,
like he said, bro, we just having fun. Nigga diss me in the song, we just grabbing guns. I'm for real, I ain't playing about this.
Okay.
I'm staying rich. Watch your hand, bitch, cause I ain't missing a shot. I'm hitting them on time like I'm taking the top. I want your shit on top. Know what it is, I got bricks on the drop. It's my nigga with the orange hoodie. I'm popping online, go and look me. Yo, oh, no, nigga, four right. Round get stuck. I'm shooting at your top, too late to duck. Kool-Aid as fuck. Oh, I gotta warm up, bro.
Hey, I'm right there with you. I hit one already.
Yeah,
yeah. I said, we in the plans. Hey. Hey, they knowin' where we stand. Hey, we be chiefin' like my mans. Hey, and we just made a couple. Hey, listen, tryna mess with some bitches. Clock a couple digits, then we fuck them in they dimples. Fuck them in they denims, then we go get they digits. Nigga, what you say? Oh, nigga finna get it. I say, boy, yeah, I heard you. They call you Lighty Daddy. We like to party. This nigga better stop me. Gold shoes, that shit look really sloppy. Monopoly, man, all I see is Monopoly. But you on the wrong property. Try to watch me.
Hey, what's up? It's your girl, Nikki Knows. And as you know, I know what's hot. In the game. If you haven't tuned into Barbershop Uncut, you are missing one of the hottest artists, hottest platforms ever.
Man, you are rocking with the Mile High City. Welcome, Rick Ross Show, Barbershop Uncut, DR, my nigga Riot, Sun Dulce, NDE, Denver, Colorado. Stand up.
Got too many strides. 20 tracks, yeah.
from Denver, Colorado, you feel me? Representing, like I said, man, I literally just got off a 19 city tour not too long ago, man. We really pushing the line, you understand? And I just want to know, man, I wish y'all had any type of dreams, any type of aspirations, any type of goals. Y'all make sure y'all niggas is going after exactly what you thought you was going to go after. Don't have no type of, you know, second guesses about it, man. I'm telling you right now, I had that before. I had to get away from it, man, and look where we at now, you feel me?
Yeah, bitches, get them up.
It's all good, bro.
All right, here we go. What do we start with, Ken?
What's up, everybody?
Everybody would tell me, you know what I'm saying? I just kind of always had the feeling, even when in high school, that's why I decided to not go to college for that shit. Like, I knew I was going to fuck off the scholarship that I was going to get. Like, I didn't,
your
this
head was going to be someplace.
This is what I always say, bro. If you love something, you love to practice it. You know what I'm saying? Hated practice in football. So I knew, like, if I went to college, I would fuck it off. 100%. You know, you got a scholarship, you gotta go to practice, bro. You gotta go to school, you gotta do all that. I would have been, who God knows, bro, in Wyoming. I'm glad I didn't do that shit. You know what I'm saying? So, to me, like, I always knew that I was supposed to be exactly where I'm at, but it was just kind of like trying to find myself and realize, like, what my sound was and whatever, you know, like, that was.
Always fighting. Kick, you know what I mean? You know what's going on? Big gang in the building, you know what I'm saying? Went real crazy on the stage. We got the barbershop in here, because you know, if it's popping, it's not popping. If you don't see the shop, it wasn't hot. You heard it here first. Ah!
Always take it to go.
That's true. That's the last thing you think about when you're drunk as fuck at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Who was that? I was holding the. It was you. With the fucking tacos, I went to California.
Oh, you had the taco place.
Remember?
Yep. And I ate them. I remember.
We had a bunch. But Mono was like, I'm gonna throw them away, and he was like, you want them? You're like, yep.
And I remember when I got on the plane, I was so happy, so happy. I'm like, I got food. I put them in my backpack, and then I opened my backpack, and I'm like, I forgot all about this. Oh, are you?
Hey, record again.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
It's Saturday.
I put some edibles. That's why. Did you take the one Mono gave you? I took two of those. I know a girl from
Trey. She went today?
earlier, like 30 minutes before my haircut. So it's Brandy kicking in. It's coming though, I feel it. You recorded me?
Wax every single bitch I hit when I'm lit like a candlestick. Nigga.
Yeah, your reflection is looking at me and also at yourself.
Okay, but I'm not looking at you though.
Yeah, you're not gonna turn your head and like look.
Like I'm literally looking at I'm not looking at the camera that I see in this mirror.
So let's do variation of that. Yeah, let's have you looking at yourself, and then here and there you can look from your reflection to here. You
know? So he should probably back the fuck up then.
I will.
Let me see though.
You're not. It's like 10 seconds.
This jacket first of all. Motherfucker.
That was okay.
Come on, man.
What up, nigga? How you living, family? I'm good. I'm good. You know, I came with my shit. Yeah, ready, man. We in the tech meeting. You understand?
That's weird.
Sorry.
Look at my hand. That's really funny. He's hella.
I've been on my boat. Shit, can y'all do that for me?
Yeah.
Hey. I've been on my boat. Shit. Oh, when my patience out, I rolled, didn't know if I would make it out. Changed the route, got up on my bullshit. Mama said to cool it. I've been loud like this for a minute. Yeah, I know I'm broke, but just give me a sentence.
Yeah.
Look, Honey Pack Savvy in this thing, y'all already know. Finna shut this bitch down for the cypher. My nigga A Meezy in the building, y'all already know we finna turn up. Stop playing.
Stop playing with him.
Hey!
They said I can't make it, but I keep on trying. I'm Optimus Prime. I'm still in my prime. This shit here is dope. Come get you a. Been waiting in line for all of this time. I feel it's my time. You don't? Okay, fine. Then I'll show you why. Let's get it cracking, pistachios. Niggas be doing the most. They come rocking your boat like you Leo DiCaprio.
Let's go. I'm finna make history right now.
I get love like I'm kissed already. Diss me. Best believe I got your diss already. I'm trucking bygones too. I don't wanna lay down, I'm standing up. I wanna fight on too. I'm in the corner like Dylan Who. I'm right here, and I'm stepping over niggas like they Tyron Lue. I told Cash Money no, let the fast money go. Ain't no trying to rob me, I'm letting Cash Money know. Whoa, still ain't got the bag I've been dreaming about. I'm with my niggas still, red Hyundai, leaning out. Eat them now. Hit Ricky and Trey too. Cause I hate the way he screamed his name when I came through. I came boom.
Barbershop Uncut, what up, though? Hell yeah. Trying to find balance in a world full of good and evil. Play with my people, watch me turn for evil. If you my brother, then you is my equal. Life come and goes, we don't get a sequel. So like Kobe, I'm taking every shot. Came from struggling, bathing, we had to use a pot. when you got nothing, a little always means a lot. I'm from a city where niggas get killed in parking lots. Across the map, I done seen a lot. Don't get comfy with that bitch if she a known thot.
That shit's not loud at all.
Especially if we over there
with cars and shit.
We'll jump in the passenger so we can connect.
Carson, I don't know where the fuck is that though, but I heard of it for sure. First time I've been there, this will be a trip of a lot of firsts for me. And they got cinnamon there too. Can't find these motherfuckers. Nowhere in Denver.
In Albuquerque, great night's sleep. About to hit the road, slide into Phoenix, get some breakfast, then check into the hotel, and then get our shit, but definitely the crew made it safe. Y'all stay tuned. We're gonna keep y'all updated with progress and stops along the way if y'all haven't seen them already. But Barbershop Uncut, man, Cypher is on the way. We got Miguel, Ken, Meezy, Calvin Terrell, DR, and motherfucking Mondo. So it's all love, y'all. Barbershop Uncut.
This is what we're getting into right here. Nice little joint. Mondo is the pull shark.
So I'm gonna make my money back for this.
Barbershop Uncut series, Cypher series. If we can, is this something that we can bring back to Phoenix?
100%. 100%.
All right, I seen it all, dog.
Can't double back and try to sell it to me now.
Yeah,
I don't even want it.
Yeah.
I don't even want it no more.
I'm over that beat.
That 808
it
don't
just
even
sound
hit.
Old as fuck.
808 dead as hell, man. I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
Reminds me of Mexico. You've been there?
Yeah, I'm from there.
So what I'm doing on the 14th.
Dude, we go hell
yeah,
on that, man.
We go hell on that motherfucker. It's gonna be big.
When is it?
May 14th. If y'all out here, bro,
okay.
Come. I got a little table and shit. I'm pretty sure, bro, got a section and shit. So
yeah, that's
you know, it's all love. Got some drink, whatever. You feel me? For love.
Oh yeah.
He helped the motherfucking lot.
That guy.
Oh, bro, that was my shit for a minute. I was making that shit.
They said, I be knocking at the door like, yeah, bitches make this.
This
is blanket.
This is my drink, sir. What we doing?
Motherfucking way. Okay, so
Get off the bitch.
Bad gang and this bitch went brazy, nigga. Bad gang to the moon. Nigga in the back, nigga. You seen it?
If I could get some water on the stage, that'd be amazing. I need some water, some liquid death, or whatever y'all drink out here. My name is Tyler Qualley. I come from a crew called Reflection Eternal. My hot tech from Cincinnati, Ohio. How many Reflection Eternal fans do we have in the house? Okay. Put your ones in the sky. One hand, one love, one God, one destiny. What's up? What's up? What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up? What's up? What's up?
Say what? Everybody said it. One, two, three.
Uncut entertainment.